What are you?
Tell me what you are.
I'm Stackhouse. I'm a waitress. And I'm a waitress.
You're something more than human.
You're definitely not human.
I'm a halfling.
I can hear people's thoughts. Me too.
She's a human fairy hybrid.
No, I guess you wouldn't know how your life changes to suit them.
I have a job.
You start missing work.
I decided to pull the trigger instead.
Can't get up in the morning, can't stand to leave them after dark.
I wanted to kill her.
Before you know it, you're somebody you don't even recognize.
I'm not who I thought I'd turn out to be.
You are valuable, that's very clear. Just not sure why.
I will kill you for this.
What if I don't want to need to be protected?
Because your life is on the line here.
What, do you have a death wish?
No, I don't have a death wish.
I'm throwing you a lifeline here. Please take it.
What if wanting to be protected makes me feel like the helpless little girl I used to be all over again? Like I said, I can't.
I mean, a telepath's got to be a real trophy for a vampire.
It was just...
I'm good at this.
Touching wasn't nearly as bad as what happens to some girls.
Oh yeah, baby, you survive. You always do. Goddamn, do you need a trail of bodies behind? You know what? You the fucking angel of death.
Grant's dead because of you. Should have been you.
Go ahead, tell me how it's all my fault. Tell me how you wish it were me in that coffin.
Did you tell her you were originally sent by the Queen of Louisiana to procure her?
Because of what she might be.
What? I don't know how anyone can trust anybody these days.
The only problem is that we think we don't deserve better than that. Maybe we don't. Like, we're all we've got.
Sookie, what you are is extraordinary.
You know what I mean, right?
You're a telepath. What's so different
this time that you can't ignore?